Right. Beat your writers.
All right, everybody smile.
Race. Madison, come on over here. It's going to be awesome. Those of you that stuck around, this is what we're waiting for. This is the Madison. This is a bit of a crazy one, the handling one. Personally, it's my favorite race. It is a little hard to follow, but pick a team. But
hey, Andrew.
I want them to win.
Who's going first?
Make it a little easier. Nolan says, I want you to pick pink. Yeah, Nolan's saying, pick pink. Yep.
Who's going first? Me? Okay.
The real announcer.
Is that your partner, Daddy? Wait, so yes, Daddy.
That's on my business card.
Yeah. Right? Is it like the you're training a younger person or is it? You know,
Brendan. All right, here we go. Thanks for the break there off the mic for a moment. To my dear and beautiful wife. This is, again, a partner race.
Okay.
Bobby's still on the track.
Yep.
We have determined there'll be two prings during this race for the $50 amount, so we'll be ringing the bell twice. Riders will be keeping our ears open for two prings, both of the $50 amount.
The riders willing to do the Madison tonight, so none coming out yet.
But there will be prings to make this fun and interesting during the race as well.
Riders just now seeing 25 to go. Team White doing a quick exchange around the home straight, looking if they got their moves figured out.
Go, Mike, go, Mike.
Brett Walker's tossing
it. Missed it. Way back, way late.
Yeah.
your mechanics in those exchanges, that's tough. You know, these riders are going 20, 25 miles an hour and throwing in a rider that's going significantly slower than them and trying to transfer their momentum over in a safe and efficient way. So it takes a little bit of practice, a little bit of mechanical things to figure out. Our riders are working it out.
Team one's really slinging it in a little bit back of the road. That was a nice exchange by our orange team, Fern Cole, doing a good job holding on as he tosses his partner in.
Thank you.
starts to back off a little bit.
Andy Baker comes from the front for the start of the straight. The other one driver is determined to suit about a half lap back from the leaders. Richter is coming across a couple more teams.
And puts Team Blue in no man's land now as they also get passed by the leaders but not yet caught by the field.
As the field, this group has to cross the line, catches any riders off the back. Those riders will then go down the lap.
Thank you.
forget, it's a weird start tomorrow.